Hello, I am Marina Popovich, and I am Chief Legal Counsel at CRRC Safong America Incorporated.
Hi, I'm Keith Evans, Human Resource Manager.
CRRC Corporation Limited is headquartered in Beijing, China, and is a global innovator in railcar and locomotive construction and maintenance. CRRC's current project in Chicago is with the Chicago Transit Authority to build CTA's 7000 series rail cars. This project is CRRC Safong America's first project in the United States. CRRC contracted with the CTA to build 846 rail cars for CTA's elevated, below ground, and above ground rail lines. These rail lines service commuters in Chicago and its surrounding suburbs within CTA's service area. CRRC is currently in the process of preparing for production of 10 Chicago prototype rail cars. Production is scheduled to begin in early spring 2019. CRRC completed the building of a nearly 400,000 square foot state-of-the-art production facility located at 13535 South Torrance Avenue in Chicago.
This project benefits the community in several ways. Not only will the 7000 series rail cars that CRRC is building modernize the community experience, but the actual production of the rail cars is projected to bring hundreds of jobs to Chicago. CRRC has used 25 MBE firms and 10 WBE firms on this construction project.